doing? So that was kind of a different start of the video. Last night, I did my nails. I like this, which it's not too special, but you know, it's King's Day today, and I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be filming, or how the day is gonna look, because obviously we're still in quarantine, so, you know, that kind of sucks. My brother's home. Jay might chill with me a meter and a half away from me all day. But, you know, it's time to celebrate. My friends and I actually made this King's Day list. I'll make sure to put it in the comments section, or not in the comments section, but in the info box below. My makeup's really simple. I'm wearing orange because that's what you do on King's Day. Oh, and I put the flag up. And this morning was actually a really precious moment because I woke up and it was right before I worked out. And this person on this other balcony, he was playing, or she, I couldn't even tell if it was he or she, but they were playing this instrument, which is really cool. I'm gonna jam to some more music now. I think you might be able to see this. I got this puzzle of the king, the queen, and then the kids, the princesses. Although I'm not sure if she actually is a princess too, because she's not born in the Netherlands. I don't know. Also, I've got some vegan tompusa. Oh, and Jay's calling. Oi, oi. I'm totally gonna get copyright for this. Jay got here. And I'm in the process of making tompusa, so next step. It is time for the filling. So these are done, obviously. I'm gonna make the filling now. Jay's gonna have a little jam session with Sheetabush. I'm gonna make this. I've never made tompusa myself from scratch. And I'm really distracted the entire time. Maria, Maria.
Wish it up.
So, Jay didn't trust my process of what was going on, but it's going well, you know? We're so good. So it is time to make some tompusa right now. Woo! So it is time for the taste test. Here we go. Yeah, I guess so. My American voice. Let's try it out.
Okay, it smacks me really bit of national food.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like a tompoes for sure. If you're Dutch, cheers, happy King's Day. If you're not Dutch, welcome to my vlog. Welcome to a party, I guess, which is celebrating quarantine now.